everybody, what's going on? It's amazing how quick I believe the weeks pass by. I do, the kind of person I believe that the older you get, the faster the days and weeks and months and years go by. I have no idea why that is, but yeah, it just seems like it's Tuesday every day. Like, I have to be making a video every day. It's been exactly 7 days ago since I made my last video, so I don't know if it's me, but I don't know what to do with that. But anyways, it's gonna be a very short video, you guys. So let's get to the questions. And the question Mr. Jason has is to show 10 things on your desk. This thing right here. This thing right here. See if you actually like it. It's cyborg. He says, booyah. I have this little thing right here. So it was a gift. And that's 3. This thing right here. 20 questions. That's what? 4. I also have a flash disk, so that's 5. A pager. I can't believe it actually works. It actually works and it has a phone number. I should give you that pager number so you guys can page me whenever you want. I'll be interesting to do, right? 7. That's my cologne. It's Samba. It's one of the best colognes ever. 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 Ever, I tell you. It's awesome. Let me show you this one. It's my screwdriver. This is the best invention ever by Black & Decker. On these 4 AA batteries, and it's awesome. I have this little thing. I've had it for a while, and I keep a lot of crap inside. See, I have like my nail clippers and a bunch of other stuff that, you know, I usually keep it inside, and I don't know. I keep it inside. My desk is not really that messy, but it can be messy sometimes. And the last thing that I have on my desk will be my glasses, which I'm going to put on right now for you guys. Yeah, which I hardly ever put them on because I look like a geek. So I think that's 10, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Do I need one more? God, why am I so slow? I don't have anything else on my desk. I mean, I have stuff on top of my desk. I have another flash disk. Here we go. You put the little card reader. It's not a flash disk. It's actually a card reader. You put, you know, stuff here, and then yeah. So that's what I have. That's 10. I guess I'm done with that. I'm done with that. Mr. Jeremy asked us about a one regret. And one of the few regrets, I'm the kind of person I believe, you know, whatever happens in life happens, and you should never regret anything you do because it eventually shapes you into the person you are today. I don't know if I will be the kind of person that I will be making these videos nowadays if I didn't notarize that letter that I needed to in order for me to become a firefighter. That happened about 5-6 years ago. I needed to find a job, and they had a fair to start the firefighting academy, and they were accepting applications. That was like 5-6 years ago, and I filled out the application and I took it. I completely forgot that I needed to notarize the letter, and because of that I didn't actually got in. So you could have actually either been seeing me right now as a firefighter making video blogs, or probably I would even be making video blogs because of that. So I don't know how things would have worked out, but that's like one of my few one regrets that I do have in life. Let's see, and Mr. Vincent, he asked us to go outside, but you need to understand, where I live is an apartment complex, and outside it's just like a bunch of cars and annoying people and screaming, and there's no way that I can make a video outside. So I apologize for that. Let me see if I can actually do something this weekend with my friend Raul, and we actually go outside and I make a video for you next week. So, he asked us, if not outside, to talk about the coolest things you've done outside. My God, what kind of question is that? The coolest thing that I've ever done outside, I don't recall anything. I mean, I went to the park with my friend Raul once, and we made a video out of it. I think that's the coolest thing that I've ever done outside. See if actually we can make it to the same park this weekend. It'll be nice. It'll be nice to do something different. Go to the park. Yeah. It'll be nice to do that. I'm not sure if he's gonna have it, but it'll be nice. And Mr. Eric couldn't post last week because he had issues, but I do appreciate him posting the video saying they had issues. I really respect that, and I'm sorry that you're going through that. And if you have any questions or, you know, need help, just let me know. You got my number. You can call me. So that leaves us with my question of the week, and my question of the week is the following. I would like to know what attracts you the most from a guy, you know, or from a girl, whatever your situation is. What attracts you the most about a person, I mean physically? I'm not talking about, well, you know, beautiful person, yada yada yada, because, you know, that's a big part of, you know, being attracted to someone. But physically, the first thing you see, what is the best feature that you look forward to? Like a nice body, nice butt, and a face, your eyes, your smile, whatever, whatever. Me personally, I definitely go for a nice face, beautiful smile, love the eyes. I mean, something about someone's eyes that makes me gonna, you know. So for me, it's always been face. Like, if you have a cute face, body-wise, I have no idea. I don't care if you're big, if you're small, if you're muscled, if you're skinny, I don't care. As long as you have a nice face, that's always been with me, like, the first thing that attracts me about a person, you know. Face, meaning a smile, and eyes, and face in general. So, that's my thing. But if, you know, for on your end, what attracts you most about the person you like? Like, you know, you're physically attracted to someone, what is the first thing? I guess that's it for me. Thank you so much, you guys, for watching. And I promise I'll start commenting on your videos, you guys. I'm so sorry. It's going to be a very complicated week this week, and it was a very complicated week for me last week. And I'm not commenting the way I should on your videos, and I do apologize for that, so please, please, I'm sorry. I wanted to start catching up on a lot of people's videos, so I haven't been able to catch up on a lot of videos here. So, you know, just want to take the time and let you know, so sorry, and look forward to talk to you guys very soon, watch your videos, and start commenting on your videos, because it's important. If we make the videos, I want you guys to comment on my videos as well. So I want everybody to comment and you know, rate a video. It takes a second just to rate a video, you know. And that's it, you guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Yeah, I want